one of the biggest benefits here is the doctors do trust the nurses and the nurses trust the doctors as well. And I think that just reflects on our good patient outcomes that we see upstairs.
You just feel valued, and at the end of my shift, I always feel like I accomplished something and I feel good about leaving here, and it's a happy place. I don't even feel like it's a job sometimes.
You're getting some of the sickest patients all around the state and even the Midwest, and being able to care and make an impact on them and their families is something that you can go home and always reflect on.
Coming to the Heart Hospital and their education has really helped me grow and develop professionally even after 20 plus years, because there's always something new to learn. That's why I came, and the reason why I stay is this place is absolutely wonderful. This is the only place I've ever worked where the team philosophy is really put into action. It's not your patients, my patients, they're all of our patients, and if something is going wrong, everybody's there. You're not alone here.
What keeps me here is just the teamwork that we have in the cath lab, and really just the teamwork of all of the units between the emergency room, the cath lab, operating room, and the patient care unit. It's just kind of inspiring that we all can come together to care for our critically ill patients.
Our access to resources, like our resource nurses that are on round every day to check in with us, make sure we're doing okay, if we have any questions, if there's anything we're not comfortable with. And on top of that, our director is also making rounds, asking us the same question. So there's a lot of support.
Here at the Heart Hospital, you get the most critical patients all throughout the state, but you still have that small town hospital feel here. Your doctors know you by name. Your directors know you by name. Your patient ratios are about 3 to 4 patients, and you actually kind of get to know your patients by name rather than a room number. I feel it's pretty special here.
At the Heart Hospital, we can care for patients differently because the training in the patient care unit is very specialized to those patients, and the training that I got in the cath lab is very specialized, so we can really focus on getting the best outcomes for a certain patient population.
We care for the whole patient. We do caths, we do all the IVs as RNs, all the labs, and I think that is just really different that we get to do that.
The Heart Hospital is great. It's a small hospital, but we do really big things. There's a lot of room for growth here. You get to do really cool things and take care of really, really interesting patients.
Sioux Falls is a great, big, small town.
I love Sioux Falls. The active lifestyle here, which fits our family great. The bike trails, the bars, the downtown scenery, the Falls Park. And there's so much to do, even for younger kids. The zoo, the butterfly house. It's a big area, it's spread out. There's a lot of people, but it just has like that small town feel, which is special.
This place is just amazing.
It feels like your job matters when you come in and leave, and you can make an impact on a lot of people doing that.
I never saw myself going into cardiac, but I don't see myself really anywhere else. It's challenging and it's rewarding.
I would encourage anyone to come live in Sioux Falls and experience working at one of the best hospitals in the nation.
You know, there's not always a cure, but healing still takes place, and that happens here, and it's an amazing environment.